Hello guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to find the missing term of the geometric sequence. Actually, this is the continuation of our previous video. Okay, let's have example number 2. Find the 11th term of the geometric sequence, negative 40, 20, negative 10, 5. Okay, so your n is equal to 11. Okay, since we need to find the 11th term, and your a sub 1, the a sub 1 is equal to negative 40. And of course, our common ratio. How do we get our common ratio? So that is 20 over negative 40. Simplify, that is equal to negative 1/2. And negative 10 over 20, that is equal to negative 1/2. And of course, 5 over negative 10, that is also equal to negative 1/2 once na sinimplify natin. So the common ratio is equal to negative 1/2. So ganyan yung way ng pagkuha ng ating common ratio. Since we now have the n, the a sub 1, and r, we can now use our formula, which is a sub n is equal to a sub 1 times r raised to n minus 1. And then we need to look for the 11th term. So a sub n becomes a sub 11 equals your first term, or the a sub 1, that is equal to negative 40. And of course, your r, the common ratio, is equal to negative 1/2 and raised to 11 minus 1. And let's simplify 11 minus 1. Copy nyo, negative 40 times negative 1/2 raised to 10. 11 minus 1 is equal to 10. Negative 40 times, let's simplify, negative 1/2 raised to the 10 power. If your base is negative and your exponent is an even number, of course, it will give us a positive answer. So, using our calculator, that is equal to 1 over 1024. So, let's multiply. That is equal to negative 40 all over 1024. And let's simplify negative 40 over 1024. With the use of our calculator, that is divisible by 8, no? Okay, so this becomes a sub 11 is now equal to negative 5 over 128. The value of 11th term, or the a sub 11, is equal to negative 5 over 128. Actually guys, pwede namang hindi na tayo gumamit ng formula, no? Pwede rin yon. Okay, let's analyze the problem. So, negative 40, naging 20 siya. Okay, then, naging negative 10. So, pattern tayo, negative, positive, negative, positive. 5, and then what's the next term? That is 5 over 2. Tama. Okay, 5 over 2. And then, actually that is negative 5 over 2. Then, positive 5 over 4. Afterwards, magiging negative 5 over 8. And then, 5 over 16. Next, negative 5 over 32. So, ilan na? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then, the 10th term, that is equal to positive 5 over 64. And of course, the 11th term, that is negative 5 over 128. Okay, so see, diba? Same lang. So, this is the end of our video. I hope na meron kayong natutunan. Thank you for watching.